That must have been when you woke me up.
Just have a cup of coffee, please.
Anything else?
No, thank you. Excuse me. Would you happen to know when they get in next door at the Sonata Cafe?
I think there's usually someone in the office around 2 or 3.
2 or 3. I don't suppose by any chance you know Nick Nightingale. He's playing piano over there right now.
Nick Nightingale. Sure. He comes in here.
Well, look, maybe you can help me because it's very important that I get in touch with him this morning. Do you know where he's staying?
Well, I don't know if you'd want me to give out his address.
It's okay. I'm a doctor. I'm actually a very old friend of his.
Well, doctor, he'll be playing that tonight. Can it wait until then?
Listen, to be perfectly honest, it's a medical matter. Some tests, and I know he'll want to know about them as soon as possible.